I'm leaving nothing but a trail of blood. This is the lost. And now we just have to die.
Maybe we need to try a more explosive method.
But no matter how many times
this is an item that literally soars through stuff, except normally you can't die to it.
Alright, let's go ahead and grab ourselves some of those. It would split apart our body and our head, allowing for the lost head to be spawned.
Okay, we need to do a little bit of redstone and shears. We'll bring that down.
Oh my gosh, I'm really low on blocks. I should have collected some more stuff. Okay, so bring that down. So what? We'll activate it from the front using a redstone torch. We can wrap the redstone around. That should work in theory. I have not had a chance to test this, but I suppose there's no better time than the present, right guys? Okay, so that comes down to the front. And then we just need to place a block here to box off, and then we activate it. Fingers crossed, guys. Okay. Alright, I'm done. We've made it so that the stone cutter actually kills us, even though Mojang never intended it. Yo, we're literally changing the game's code right now. Alright, come on. Please do something. Come on, Ed. Okay, respawn. We're gonna see the lost hair. Wait. The respawn button's not working. My AI's been spit stolen by my ability to respawn. Wait, the button came back.
Hold on.
Oh.
What?
Was that my game just glitching out? Oh my gosh, I'm so excited that we were actually about to prove if this thing was real. I mean, it still could be real. What happens if that glitch was because of the lost head?
Real.
Who is he?
And why is he headless?
What if he's actually just a skull?
Luckily, people on the internet saved it before we jumped down.
Man, this website looks... Create a world in this version of the game. I'm headless literally right there. And this is the game that Mojang released. So we're in. Okay, great. We got a perfect place. We just need to get up on that cliff and jump off. Nice. All right, cool. Is that going to be high enough? Okay, we don't want to stop this. Just need to hit tempo. Hardcore world and can literally only use spectator mode. Well, what if I told you there's a loophole? If we open the world to land, we can actually set the new game mode to survival and turn sheets on, which will allow me to type in game mode survival, and boom, check it out, we can literally play as if we never died, except now my player data should be split into two. But if the random post was true, and my player data actually split into two, then why does my... Okay, you guys have been telling me off in the comments for not spawning entries, but I just saw... Head, no, no. Nobody's ever had reports of them being in... Wait.
What?
Excuse me, error 422, player does not exist. What does that even mean? Wait a minute, guys. Headless is the player in error 422. And so if the player doesn't exist, that means he has to have escaped. He's gotten into my other version. My player data must have split into two. Somehow Headless Steve has managed to steal it? What if he's already corrupted? Having Headless Steve in this world... Wait, guys, what's going on with my hand right now? It's just like spam clicking. Wait, it's not even cutting a break block, it's just spam clicking. Okay, look at my hands right there, guys. I am not touching the mouse. Wait, what? What is going on, guys? I'm not clicking anything, I'm just getting random achievements. Okay, this has to be Headless Steve. He is getting more and more powerful. I need to find a way to stop it. Okay, wait, use the command. Come on. We have commands up. You saw us switch game modes before. But we opened the world before and we had commands. Can I switch it to even spectator? Nothing? Wait, okay, wait. Maybe if we try and kill ourselves, this will reset whatever's on us. Okay, wait, slash kill? No. What do you mean? Unknown or incomplete command. It's not even saying that I don't have permission. It's saying that the command just doesn't exist. It's been deleted from the game. Can I ban myself? Ban its EY string. Come on, please. No, what? It won't even let me. Nothing's working. Guys, Headless Steve has somehow completely disabled commands on this world. Not even my permission, but literally deleted the commands. Wait, hold up. Maybe if we delete the error 422 world, it will also delete Headless Steve. That's the only thing I can think about. Then we only need to worry about the lost head if it even exists. We need to shut down this error 422 world right now. Wait, guys, I'm clicking the quick game button and nothing's happening. Look, I'm literally spamming my mouse and nothing. It won't let me close. It's like Headless Steve is now controlling my PC as well and stopping me from deleting the world. But if I can't get rid of this game, then I can't get him out of my entire PC. Wait, no, I have an idea. We can go to my actual game files by typing in slash %data%, and this will hopefully open up. There it is, dot Minecraft, and we need to look for versions. All right, we are looking for error 422. It's got to be here somewhere. Do you guys see it? There it is, right there. If we delete the game files, it literally can't run. It crashed. Yes, we did it! Okay, we got rid of Headless Steve. So now we need to go back to my original test, proving if the lost head is real. Okay, it seems like everything has gone back to normal. I'm no longer getting tons of advancements filling up my screen, and I can actually punch again. Okay, good. So now that Headless Steve is kicked out of the game, the player data should still be here. So should the lost head. We just have to figure out where to look. Hold on, wait. What is happening to my screen, guys? What is that? Wait, something's coming closer. I can't see because of... That was it. I did it, but where did it go?
Okay.
He's real. So we found him, but...
Whoa. What is going on?
Guys,
wait a minute.
Okay. I don't know how to explain this, but look at this. I click backwards, and I go forwards, and I click forwards, and I'm going backwards. All my controls just got messed up. It's like he messed with my head. He's the lost head. Hold on. Let's see if this is actual controls. Mouse settings. Invert mouse is on. Wait, hold on.
Keybinds?
Look. Literally walk forwards is S.
Who did it?
All of my controls have been absolutely changed here, guys. We can send that back to Dave. That should be all my controls. Back to normal. So he did more than just mess with my head. He was actually able to change the game data. That's getting really worrying.
Okay, good. My game's back to normal.
Phew. I can move. Wait, what's that thing that just flew past my screen?
Guys, he's attacking us, and I thought it was good.